Dave Lechness out at one of the most unsafe spots in Mission Viejo, and that's the Oso Bridge. But I've got a historic story that you've got to hear. It's incredible. Just below this plaque is one of the most peaceful places along the Mission Viejo border. Come with me now.
All right, underneath the underpass is the Arroyo Trabuco Trail. And along this, you're going to find this monument we have for Gaspar de Portola. This was where he and his men camped out, set up a village, and you need to stop by here and see this. But that's not the rest of the story. What I want to talk about is that dreaded pirate Bouchard. This maniac starts up in Monterey about 50 years after Portola was here, and he's hell-bent on destroying San Juan Capistrano. The Padres get wind of this, so before he arrives, they bury and hide a lot of their treasures along the arroyo next to the Portola campsite. Bouchard gets here, gets upset, burns down much of San Juan Capistrano, and the treasures are lost because the guy that buried it, he gets himself killed. So today, people come from all around digging, looking for past treasures from the church. I don't even know if this is legal to do, but they do it. So next time you're along the Arroyo Trabuco Trail, stop and visit this historic site. I think you just might like it. Now you know the rest of the story.
Soy el fuego que...